Quickly, we'll be knowing the differences between vertebrate animals and invertebrate animals, all right? It's simple. Vertebrate animals are animals with vertebra. By that, I mean backbone. For example, the goats, dogs, they have backbones, you understand? The invertebrate animal, they are just the opposite of vertebrate animals. They are animals without vertebra. By that, I still mean backbone, all right? For example, we have jellyfish. Give me an example of an animal without a backbone. I mean, you see them around you.
As an earthworm.
Earthworm, that's correct. Amos, could you just try? Two earthworms.
Speechless, speechless, that's how you make me.